Murray family. We are at Paddlefish today at Disney Springs, taking a look at this beautiful wedding location. But before we go inside, have you subscribed to our channel yet? If not, be sure to hit subscribe below, touch the bell, and you'll be notified every time we release a new video, which is every Wednesday. And of course, don't forget to share it with your newly engaged friends. Now let's go inside so we can see everything this beautiful venue has to offer. With endless options of delicious fare, Paddlefish is widely known for their wonderful lunch and dinner offerings, as well as their intimate wedding ceremonies. Hosting your ceremony at Paddlefish with the amazing views of Disney Springs will guarantee you some wonderful photos and a setting your guests will never forget. If you'd like the celebration to continue after the ceremony, you can head to the various venues around Disney Springs, watch the entertainment in the evenings, or head back to the parks. Your wedding at Paddlefish will be unforgettable. Let's take a peek at this venue's ceremony site options.
Located on the third floor of Paddlefish is a stunning ceremony site, the bow. Accommodating up to 86 guests, the bow of the boat offers amazing views of Disney Springs and twinkling market lights. The photos of your ceremony will be breathtaking, and you are only steps away from the lovely private dining space.
Right inside from the bow is the elegant private dining space, accommodating up to 70 guests. Available for lunch or dinner receptions, keep the celebrations going with delicious cuisine from Paddlefish in their private dining space. You and your guests will be amazed with the various options and courses Paddlefish has to offer.
In case of inclement weather, host your ceremony inside the private dining space. With windows surrounding the dining room and views of Disney Springs around you, it is a beautiful space to exchange your vows with one another.
We hope you enjoyed your tour today of the beautiful Paddlefish at Disney Springs. A wedding here would be one that your friends and family would never forget. If you have any questions, please leave them for us in the comments below, or don't hesitate to reach out to one of our Just Marry planners at info@justmarry.com. That's all we have for you today. Be sure to share this video with your engaged friends, and don't forget to join us for our next video, which comes out every single Wednesday. Thanks for joining us.